Right before grunge put a stranglehold over the rock and roll scene during the 90s, a southern rock band by the name of the Black Crowes broke through. In 1990, they exploded onto the scene with three hit singles, Hard to Handle, Twice as Hard, and She Talks to Angels. Of all of those songs, my favorite pure guitar riff comes from Twice as Hard. In order to play it, you've got to tune your guitar to an open G tuning.